Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great Excel video about copying and pasting values so they come in as just plain text or just as values. I'm going to pop over and look at the list of countries and population for the world. So here we go. I'm over on this website. I've got a list of countries starting with China. I'm going to keep this simple and just go down to number 20, which is France. And if you do a CTRL C as copy, you can right click and copy also. Back in Excel, here's the issue. If I CTRL and the letter V is paste, you can see what's happening here. Let me just change this real quick. There you go. So it's a big mess right here. The workaround, and I'm about to show you a new keyboard shortcut they're coming out with. The workaround is when you come in here to paste, just come over here and do paste. Match destination formatting right there. Another option is Alt-H. Alt-H pulls up all your commands. Notice paste has got the letter V, V, and then M. But the new keyboard shortcut that is out right now for Microsoft 365 beta users, which will be available to all Microsoft 365 users at some point soon, is CTRL SHIFT and V. So instead of CTRL V, CTRL SHIFT V. There you go, right there, and I've got my data. Really cool shortcut. I did want to show you though the other workarounds you have right now. Feel free to subscribe. I appreciate your time. Have a great day.